Listen to me, mija. Get the flower and get back quickly. No stops.
Fine!
I worry about Alejandra. Every day. No longer a child and nowhere near grown up. She is at a crossroads. I tell her about the heroes who saved our world time and time again because I want to give her hope. But I'm afraid that she could be forced to make a choice that will decide the direction of her life.
Hey, Ale! Where are you going, girl?
Nowhere.
Nowhere's right. Come here. You gotta see this. Here. Look at this thing. Give him what he deserves.
I don't know. I've gotta go.
Come on. Do it! It's just a bucket of bolts.
I have to go to the store before it closes or my mama's gonna kill me.
Oops.
Hey!
It's gonna be hard without any money, Nina.
Come on, look at the bag. I need it.
Compa, get up.
Who's that? You see anything? Who's there? Enough games, perro! Come on and fight!
You don't get off that easy.
Eat this!
Habits die hard, I guess. Run home, kid. It ain't safe out here.
You're one of those heroes, aren't you?
Not anymore.
When I see her smile and the hope in her eyes, and I think, maybe I don't need to worry about Alejandra after all.
Chronal accelerator. I'm sure I can do this. To all agents of Overwatch. That's not right. To the former agents of Overwatch. This is Winston. Obviously. 30 years ago, the Omnix declared war. The nations of the world had no answer until they called upon a small group of heroes. Overwatch was created to rescue humanity from the Omnic crisis. We became the greatest champions of peace and progress mankind has ever seen. You were chosen because you had powers and abilities that made you... You joined because you... You already know this. Look, the people decided they were better off without us. They even called us criminals. They tore our family apart. But look around! Someone has to do something! We have to do something! We can make a difference again. The world needs us now, more than ever. Are you with me?
Shield generator test ready to proceed. No need for that, Winston. Your heart rate is through the roof.
I told you to stop monitoring my vitals, Athena.
Very well. It has been 43 days, 7 hours, and 29 seconds since your last cardio workout. Remember, a healthy body is...
Healthy mind. That's why I have this.
Every time you see news of this sort, we go through this. I remind you, recalling Overwatch agents to active duty comes with great risk. The Petrus Act clearly states any Overwatch activity is deemed illegal and punishable by prosecution.
I know. You're right. That's the way the world is. But I do miss the old days.
I think you have something that belongs to me. Hand them over. Oh, it's okay. You're not in trouble. Oh, I'll trade you. There you go, buddy. Well, there's not much to see from in here, kiddo. But you know there's more out there, don't you? Come on. It's time I showed you something.
I'm detecting intruders.
Talon. Athena. Kill the lights.
Mm.
security protocols failing. Winston, Reaper is extracting the Overwatch agent database. Extraction at 32%.
You took these because you wanted to see if there was more out there. Well, see for yourself. Wow. Always remember, never accept the world as it appears to be. Dare to see it for what it could be.
Winston! Winston! He's going to have all agents' locations.
I'll be sure to send them your regards, monkey.
I'm not a monkey. I'm a scientist.
Extraction 90%. Failing 98%.
Hang on, Athena.
Virus quarantined. I'm running diagnostics on the core database. Restoring systems.
Never accept the world as it appears to be. Dare to see it for what it could be.
Establishing agent connections.
Winston? Is that you, love? Oh, it's been too long!
Yes. Yes, it has.
When I was a girl, I had a fear of spiders. I was told they felt no emotion, that their hearts never beat. But I know the truth.
Human, machine, we are all one within the iris. Before me, I see the future. Humans and Omnics standing together. United by compassion, by common hopes and dreams.
This is a secure channel. No one's...
The boss is in danger! Get him out of here!
Identify yourself immediately. All rooftop teams, check and clear. Halo is leaving. I repeat, Halo is leaving. Sir, there's been a breach. We need to leave now. Chariot, this is Team 1. Halo is coming in hot. Over.
Sweet, foolish girl. Looks like the party is over. As a girl, I had a fear of spiders. I was told they felt no emotion, that their hearts never beat. But I know the truth. At the moment of the kill, they are never more alive.
We're still in the middle of this massive ice storm. It's crazy. We missed our resupply window, and we're low on rations. So, Captain O'Para is having the team hibernate.
Come on, May. Cryo chamber time.
Already?
An hour ago.
Be right there.
Snowball, give me my socks back.
I'm leaving the sensors on, so when we wake up, I'll have a whole new data set to examine.
Hey, you're holding up nap time.
Sorry. Bye. Con fever whenever you're around. Can't fight the way that you mess with my Snowball.
No.
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. Now, see what our new dataset looks like. The atmospheric fluctuations above the anomaly have gotten... It's much worse than we predicted. We have to get this to headquarters. Where is all this data coming from? Snowball, how long have we all been asleep? What? No! Overwatch would have come for us. Comms are down? Gone? Nobody even knows we're here. Wait a minute. Where is everybody? World, my friends. I mean, I will try. The dish is broken. How do we get this data out? We're here. Thank you, Snowball. At least I still have you. Let's see if we can make the batteries last a little longer. Wait, what is this? This is broadcasting on the Overwatch emergency frequency. Maybe someone knows we're here. Snowball, we're not on ice yet. no. Come on, come on, come on, come on. That was the last battery, wasn't it? I can't believe I forgot about the batteries. Without power, we're dead. There has to be a way. Think, 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 think. I just needed a little more time.
As the world teetered on the brink of anarchy, a new hope arose. An elite international task force charged with ending the war and restoring liberty to all nations. Overwatch. Soldiers, scientists, adventurers, oddities. Guardians who secured global peace for a generation. Under its steadfast protection, the world recovered. And today, though its watch has ended, its soaring ideals of freedom and equality will never be forgotten.
That was so cool! In that one battle, they had Soundquake. Remember, he has, like, chest missiles? So which one's your favorite? Mine's Fusionator. No. Tracer. Yeah, Tracer. She's like,
cheers, love. The cavalry's here. Pew, pew, pew.
Whoa.
That's Doomfist's gauntlet. Oh, man. They said he could level a skyscraper.
And remember, he was all fighting and Winston beat him and was like, Primal Punch!
That's only in the Holovids. Everybody knows Overwatch got shut down. Half of them are just mercenaries now.
Enjoying the exhibit? All right, playtime's over. Get to cover.
Come on, move it!
There you are.
Psst, what are you looking at? The world could always use more heroes.
Tells of an ancient legend about two great dragon brothers, the dragon of the north wind and the dragon of the south wind. Together, they upheld balance and harmony in the heavens. Argued over who could better rule their land. Their quarrel turned to rage and their violent struggle darkened the skies until the Dragon of the South Wind struck down his brother, who fell to earth, shattering the land. South Wind had triumphed, but as time passed and he realized his solitude, the sweetness of victory turned to ash. For years, the bereft dragon's grief threw the world into discord, and he knew only bitterness and sorrow. One day, a stranger called up to the dragon and asked, "Oh, Dragon Lord, why are you so distraught?" The dragon told him, "Seeking power, I killed my brother, but without him, I am lost." The stranger replied, "You have inflicted wounds upon yourself, but now you must heal. Walk the earth on 2 feet as I do. Find value in humility. Then you will find peace."
"You are not the first assassin sent to kill me, and you will not be the last."
"You are bold to come to Shimada Castle, the den of your enemies."
"This was once my home. Did your masters not tell you who I was?"
"I know who you are,
Hanzo.
I know you come here every year on the same day. You risk so much to honor someone you murdered.
You know nothing of what happened.
I know you tell yourself that your brother disobeyed the clan, and that you have to kill him to maintain order, that it was your duty."
"It was my duty, and my verdict. That does not mean I do not honor him."
"Think you honor your brother Genji with incense and offerings? Honor resides in one's actions."
"You dare to lecture me about honor? You are not worthy to stay his name!" "You ga wagateki wo kurau!" "Yūjin no kei wo kure!" mother can control the dragons. Who are you? Do it then. Kill me.
No. I will not grant you the death you wish for. You still have a purpose in this life, brother.
No. Oh, my brother is dead. Genji.
The dragon knelt upon the ground. For the first time, he was able to clearly see the world around him, and he became human. The stranger revealed himself as his fallen brother. Reunited, the two set out to rebuild what they had once destroyed.
What have you become?
I have accepted what I am, and I have forgiven you. Now you must forgive yourself. The world is changing once again, Hanzo. And it's time to pick a side.
Real life is not like the stories our father told us. You are a fool for believing it so.
Perhaps I am a fool to think there is still hope for you. But I do. Think on that, brother.
Winston's message wasn't meant for you. This isn't your fight. Papa told me, after so many years of service, you gave Overwatch everything, and then they pushed you out. Why would you go back to them? What is the life?
So, that's it. You're leaving us.
I have been called. I must answer. It is a great honor.
To disappear into some secret organization. Give up the glory of being a crusader? I don't think so.
He wishes he got picked.
The crusaders are immortal defenders of Germany. People will be singing songs about our legacies.
Our legacies are our deeds. And this war is bigger than all of us.
Dropouts to the east, they're coming!
All right, people, they're playing our song.
Stick with your dance partners. Let's crush those rust buckets.
Here's your walking stick, old man.
Live with honor.
Time is glory. Fire! I love the wind in my hair.
Get back and protect your team!
Ah, they're just slowing me down! Besides, they'll fight!
What is that?
That is mine!
Damn it, Reinhardt!
No!
I'll get Reinhardt!
I had this.
Obviously. They're cutting us off. Let's move.
That door won't hold. Get back to the unit. I will hold them off. And let you have all the glory? We will fight our way back together! No. I'm staying here. But I... without you...
Lieutenant! You took an oath to be a crusader. Now, keep it.
I won't leave you!
The team needs you. Be their shield. Reinhardt, live with honor.
His glory, old friend. Answer. Always.
Thank you. Huh?
Ash! Ash! We got trouble!
Jesse McCree. Been a while. You promised you'd write.
Well, Ash. I've been kind of busy.
We're pretty busy ourselves. So it's awful convenient you showing up today.
Yeah. You've never been one to shy away from a good tip.
Hey, we worked hard for this score. You'd best move on now.
All I want is that crate. Everything else is yours.
This crate? Huh. Bob. Well, well. Now you got my attention. What is it?
That's none of your business.
Well, as I see it, now it's very much our business.
Doesn't always have to be this way, Ash.
Apparently, it does.
Looks like Bob got himself some upgrades. Sorry about that, Bob. No hard feelings.
McCree? Hey! Untie me, McCree!
Say hi to the gang for me.
I will not be yours! I'm gonna rebuild Bob, and I'm gonna have him rip off your other arm!
Hey there, cowboy.
Welcome back, partner.
Hmm. How long have I been gone?
Far too long.
What happened?
Well, that's a story for another time. But I got a call. I'm getting the band back together. They want me. But really, they need you.
Jesse, wait. What are you going to do?
I've got some business to attend to. Say hi to the monkey for me.
Monkey?
Scientist. Whatever.
Going, Bob. That
little bit further.
Nismoskaya, let's move!
Widowmaker, hold the perimeter.
We'll take over. Sombra, I'm cut off. It's on you now.
I'm all over it. She's getting away.
What it took for me to make this meeting happen. Relájate, I'm not going to kill you. I mean, I'm the one that set off the alarm.
Sombra, do you have the target?
Okay, listen. I'm here to make a friend and show you something I found. Tell me. What would happen if the people of Russia learned that their defender against the Omnix was actually getting her tech from the enemy? What would that do to the future of Russia?
What do you want?
The most powerful woman in Russia? I've always wanted a friend like that. So, I'm thinking. I don't let these images appear on every holovid in the world. And you help out your new friend every now and then. What do you say? Clock's ticking, amiga.
As if I had the choice. Now what? Friend,
I'll be in touch.
Boop.
Mission failed. Target escaped.
Get back to the ship.
Thank you.
you know why you are here?
I believe I do.
Winston?
What's on your mind, May?
Do we have enough people for this mission?
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. If you're going to show, now would be a good time.
Attention! This is your captain speaking. We're on final approach to Paris.
That's our cue.
You may now power on your electronic devices. Weather is mostly cloudy, with 100% chance of null sector invasion. Winston, clear us a spot to land. We'll be right behind you.
You better be.
Why is Null Sector attacking now?
I don't know, May. But the people down there need help. And right now, we're all they've got. Bonjour, officer. We're here to help.
C'était un singe?
Good work, May.
Thanks. Watch your back.
Get the civilians to the ship.
You got it. What was that?
Take cover.
You'd better be.
Thank you.
back in the fight.
Interlock shields!
How are we going to stop this thing?
May, your backpack!
What?
That could work! Trissa, pulse bomb!
Here you go!
This is getting hot!
Ready!
Go on!
Right!
Monsieur, does this mean Overwatch is back?
Yes. Yes, we are.
We are hope.
We are honor!
We are courage!
We are justice.
We are compassion.
We are determination.
We are harmony.
We are Overwatch.
When I was young, I lived a life of recklessness. In my selfishness, I inflicted pain and hurt those I cared for. I have learned many lessons in my struggles with doubt and fear. Balance and harmony are not easily attained. They must be fought for!
Ha!
On my journey, I have learned another lesson. You do not have to fight alone.
Impressive, Archer. But you'll need to do better than that.
You have no idea what I am capable of.
Good. Because you must be ready for anything. Promise, Hanzo. Well done. But greater challenges still await us.
I believe we are ready.
It's time to find out.